Hello and welcome to another update of Gronkston. This will be the last one for 2016. So what's been going on? Well, several things. One, fixing my friend's pannier tank for sank. So that's, I'll give that a little run in a minute. So what's going on board one? Well, railings all the way along the back. Made a piano wire using ratio stanchions. On the front, ratio fencing. Some more green stuff along the front. Oh, a bit of dirt there. Get in there. Not very good footage again, I'm afraid, because it's a bit late in the day. Yeah, back to the fencing. All the fence work's done on all the boards. Board three, all ready, all done. Board two, this is board three, silly me. Again, along the front, all done. On the back, this is going to have a rethink. Now, when I had these boards made, I gave the guys some measurements and he made a massive cock up. Because, as you can see, this is supposed to fit directly in here. And there's about a foot. So he screwed up on the measurements. So I need to go and see him and ask him to make me a board to go in here to open that up. That allowed me to have track work, because this is a through shed piece of track. That's going to be a programming track. It'll be separate from the railway because it won't actually be a physical connection. That will then enable me to expand the garage dealership or classic car dealership up as well, put another building in the back, do a rethink of the fence work, possibly. And that's it really on there. What else? Nothing. I had a running session, as you saw. Checking everything out. And that had my prototype Fiddle Yard board, which is over here. This is made of foam board. Architectural foam board. It's about, oh, I can't see that, can you? Oh dear, bloody fucking camera. Sorry for the swearing. It's about 5mm thick, this stuff. It's £2 a sheet. And basically, it's a three-road fiddle yard, 4 foot in length. As I say, it's all been made out of architectural board, just to see if it would be worthwhile doing rather than going out and getting one made. This has cost not a lot. We've got power in there, and then on the back, this is your connection to the board, or the main railway board. When it comes to the proper board being made, this will be on runners, so you can basically slide it like that, yeah, traverse it. And there is, at the back of, in behind there, there's a strip of wood for that to run on. So there we are. Now then, I've got some separate footage of the steam engine, which I recorded to post on to a forum. And I'll add that to the end of the video in a second, because this is going to be quite a quick one. What else is planned? Well, loads to do as always, like I said before. It's just that getting I've got time to do it. I have lots of time on my hand. It's just the willingness to do it. Because I get me spates of depression where I don't want to do anything, as always. It's a terrible thing, this is. But never mind. Back to board three. As I forgot. New van. This has been repositioned to give a better walkway there. All this along the front, that's all going to be removed eventually because it's coming off anyway. And it's basically just, I'll put it there to cover up the glue mark. But I'm going to remove that now. But chunk it, cut it all out, and then either have another bit of fence work there or something else. Don't know yet. Or I might just rip it out and just redo it the same colour as along here. Let's see if we can get the steam engine working on this one. Is it coming out? With a point work button, station green, we got green, back to the controller, the direction, see if it goes without stopping. And if it goes, change the signal back to red. There we are. I'll put some more footage on in a second. So enjoy your holidays wherever you are in the world. Like I say, a new update will be starting again in the new year. So happy Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year. Happy holidays. Whatever you want to call it in your country. My apologies for my ignorance. And we'll see you again. Bye-bye now.